Sleef's here. Out of the Cohutta Wilderness today, doing a little day hike. My neighbor wanted to come out and experience the Cohutta Wilderness with me, see what all the good conversation was about, and we're here. And we're gonna have a good time just exploring the wilderness. So let me introduce you to my neighbor.
Hey everybody. Sleeve said, hey, you wanna go with me sometime? And I said, I don't know if I can afford you because you're one of the best guides in the Cohutta area. But I scraped up a couple things, sold a couple kids. Now here I am enjoying what he enjoys, and it's beautiful here. I love it.
Good stuff. Yeah, well, we're gonna have a good time, and I'm just gonna show you around. God's creation is gorgeous, and man, God's amazing. So stick with us. Trail talk today. And today has been a great day, and it's going to be even more special in just a few minutes because got a special guest that's going to give you trail talk today. My neighbor, he's going to share a little bit about how God is working through the ministry that he's involved in. So cool. Can't wait for that. Hang on.
So, welcome guys. I got the chance and the opportunity to be with the legendary Sleeves on a walk today. And it's my first hike ever, something I've wanted to do for a long time, but never would take the time. So, after moving into the neighborhood where he lives, he invited me and here we are. I spent a lot of time helping people about 30 years ago. We started a ministry called Hands and Feet, and we've built churches and schools in three different continents. Seven countries, helping people. And then we've also got a store in our hometown where people come and get clothing and food and things that they need to help them out. So I've spent a lot of time helping people, but I know one thing for sure. Walking out here in this wilderness and being alone with God, and even Mr. Sleeves is just a blessing for me. It's helped me a lot today to understand what it's all about and to leave all my agendas behind, leave my phone behind, and just walk and see and feel the love and the joy of the Lord as our strength. Thank you very much.
What a cool story. Always neat to be in the wilderness, talking with someone about God's goodness and his ministry and the lives of people. Good stuff. Man, that was a cool story. Enjoyed that. And anyway, that's Trail Talk today. Day hike in the Cohutta Wilderness. Man, that was a fun little trip. Man, here with my neighbor. Gosh, we had a good conversation the entire way. That was fun. I enjoyed learning about my neighbor, and it's just neat to fellowship with each other. So, man, I'm glad you stuck with us. Thank you for following along with us. We had a good time, and so, what'd you think about it, man?
Hey, everything was pretty good until you started talking about Bigfoot at the end.
Yes.
And I'm so glad that it's not nightfall yet.
That's correct. That's right.
That was a great time.
And let me tell you, he was telling me how he wasn't going to be able to make it. His knee was going to kill him, and he wasn't going to make it. Let me tell you, he did a great job. He pushed through, and he got through. We're about to wrap it up here. So, hey, he's a hiker. I'll tell him that. So, good stuff. Sure, I'm glad you stuck with us. This is Sleeves. Keep hiking.
We'll see you next time.